So here's a stove in your Cherokee Gray Wolf product. If we want to use a stove, it's very simple. We're going to take this glass cover, fold it back, fold it up out of the way. Then we're going to pick the desired burner we want. We're going to turn it on to the light point on the knob, hold the knob in, and hit the striker. Then we can release the knob and set our desired temperature.